myself a nice 2-year-old, might be 3. Looks like a good solid 2-year-old tom. I thought he was 3+, but he's got about a 1/4-inch spurs and probably an 8-inch beard. Good solid 2-year-old. Nice. Oh, sweet. By far, my biggest bear ever. Biggest bear. This bear gave me a run for my money because I walked in on it last Friday morning at 9 a.m. Around 9:08, 9:10 a.m. The thing busted me and ran off. I spooked it. It didn't come back for 3 or 4 days. But then when it did come back, it started coming daily like clockwork. But I could not get any trail cam photos to put a timestamp on when it was coming in. This past Thursday evening was my first sit. Nothing. Got skunked. I didn't hunt Friday, but I freshened the bait, put fresh scent out by Big Woods Big Bear Scents. And I didn't hunt Friday, and I went out Saturday morning. Good and early, got in there at 6 o'clock. I sat till 11 o'clock a.m. Nothing. And then that afternoon, I went out with Jason and Ryan to the other bait site I have to freshen that up. Put some more Big Woods Big Bear scent out, got them settled in, and at 5:05, I left and went to my hunting spot out here, and at 5:05, this guy come in, and I shoot my bear at 5:05. About an hour and a half later, I get a call from Jason saying, Ryan just shot his first bear, his first ever big game animal. So we got 2 bear in one evening. Saturday evening was just a killing night.